Opuszczę. Cześć wszystkim, z tej strony Jim, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead. Jak pamiętamy, dokopaliśmy się do jakiegoś dziwnego dziurska. I no cóż. O cholera. Nie zatrzymuję się, wiadomo.
Na dole!
I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance.
I na tej porze już nikogo nie ma, tak to wszyscy kurwa są w domu. Dobra, zrobiłeś co mogłeś, ale teraz... 8 rano, muszę śniadanko zjeść.
She left me. My son. People.
Proszę iść na dół!
I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong.
Ja też nie wiem.
You don't just end it, because it's
nie bój się, jest jasno.
You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before
no
we
kiepsko,
move on.
Jeden nabój.
Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Bez nadzieja. Dobra, można się rozejrzeć. Ja jeszcze sobie hapnę. Okej. Okay. Zjadłem, coś mi mignęło z drzwiami. Nie. A tu. A tu zaraz. Nie, no nie będziemy już na nich patrzeć. Tutaj niby coś wyszukać. No może kiedyś. Dobra, sprawdźmy te drzwi, bo to tak w sumie... Mogę z nimi pogadać, ale w sumie nie będę marnować czasu na to.
Art?
Dobra, sprawdźmy te drzwi. O, i tu mamy naszą drogę ucieczki.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Dobra, przechodzimy, wiadomo. Dał radę. Jak człowiek bez ręki dał radę, to tu sobie też da się radę. No. Teraz tylko Ken. O cholera. Luzowało się. A, dobrze, jest nasz czwórka, bo pewnie byłby problem. Wtedy, jakby było nas troszkę więcej. A tak to równa ilość przeszła. Na spokojnie. Dobra, ja sobie jeszcze coś hapnę.
We can't stop. Damn right we can't. We're not too far. How we finding this guy?
We just get to the hotel and stick together and use our heads.
You got that walkie-talkie?
Yeah, of course I do.
You might want to give him a call and tell him we're coming for him.
Yeah, right.
Jakaś kładka.
Careful cross here.
Obyśmy wszyscy przeszli, bo nie wtedy będzie problem. O kurwa, ile trupów. Nikt by nie chciał raczej wpaść. Nie patrz w dół. Nie patrz w dół. Też trup. Ale patrz do przodu.
River Street's just up ahead.
Dobra. Było okej.
Nope. Maw of Darkness full of walkers? Fuck that shit.
Let's get off of here now.
Yep, that.
Let's keep going, you bunch of lollygaggers.
No kurwa, Kenny.
Oh fuck.
Well?
I'm so sorry.
Leave it. We don't need it. We got a bead on this guy.
Yeah, I agree.
And when we don't, and when we don't know where to begin to look, any clue, even the smallest one, is invaluable.
To jest ryzyko.
We need that thing.
Fuck. I'm sorry. Let's think this through.
I just did.
Krista! Jesus fucking Christ!
I got it. Get me up.
Fuck. We can't reach. Find something, fast!
Fast would be good.
Keep a fucking eye on her.
Kurwa.
Grab onto this! We'll pull you up!
Good. Thanks.
Kurwa. O, cholera.
Shit, they're in there! Fuck! Jump up here, baby!
Let's go! Jump!
Me and my fucking mouth.
What are you doing?
Get her, Ken!
Ja pierdolę, Kenny.
That shit and not do something now. Come on, reach!
Dawaj.
Gotcha, hun. Save her!
Go, go,
Dawaj.
Go!
You fucking hear me?
Wiedziałem. Dawaj, ciągaj ją. Teraz Kenny. Dawaj.
Get Kenny! Where are you?
Kenny, kurwa, nie! Kenny, nie!
Get the fuck off me!
Ja pierdolę, nie!
No! Go! I'll be... Oh.
Ja pierdolę, Kenny.
Where'd he go?
We don't know. He could be down there still. He could be on the run. He could be gone.
He could be okay.
He went down there for you.
I know he did. He...
Ja pierdolę, czuję, że mogą coś innego wziąć. Nie ten drążek. Czuję, że to moja wina. Bardzo. Kenny mógł przeżyć. Na pewno.
Marshall's hotel is around the corner of the block.
Jezu, nie.
Are you okay? Do you wanna talk?
Kenny was my friend. He could be tough to like, but I agreed with him
most of the time. Nie wiem, on nie wierzy, że żyje. Assholes together, I guess.
This is a shitty time, but I want to make sure we're clear before we go forward.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do.
We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make it.
Ja pójdę pierwszy.
I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Ja idę pierwszy. Wiadomo. O kurde. Dobra, idziemy.
Just go nice and slow.
Będzie dobrze.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
O cholera.
Oh fuck.
Hop się.
Shit.
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck? But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot. Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
Dawaj. Och, chuj. Idziemy. Robimy to. Bang. Ale ich rąbiemy. Tako. Bej. Oho. No, przedarli mi się przez tą hordę. Bardzo mnie niepokoi to, że nikogo tu nie ma. Niam. Coś tam jest.
I got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. And you're missing an arm.
No, ciekawe czemu.
Go over there. Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things. There.
Kurna, wypuścił się.
Just be cool.
Do I not seem cool? Good. Go sit down.
Dobra. Spokojnie. Zrobimy to na spokojnie.
Do you know who I am?
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
I'm sorry. Whatever it is,
whatever happened,
you have to hear that I'm sorry.
That doesn't mean anything to me. I wish it did. I'm not a bad man. I don't believe in vengeance. But I've got nothing left. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
My wife.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
I heard her a long time ago.
Tak.
How?
In a lot of ways. She traveled for work. I didn't like that. I wanted a family.
A reasonable thing to want.
So we fought, and it made my biggest fear come true.
Niestety.
Got sick one day on my way to class. Canceled it and went home. Found her there with someone else. Killed him. I was mad at her for so long, and I can't imagine how much pain she felt.
Nie wiem, co zaszło
między nimi. How about you?
I hurt her so bad.
Dobra, próbujemy gadać. Próbujemy gadać. Jest dobrze. I co?
I took him out hunting, even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth.
Yes, well,
they didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you.
Jakby każdy miał swoje powody.
Pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I did what I had to.
You abandoned a defenseless, grieving woman.
You weren't there.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
Nie wiesz wszystkiego.
That's not the whole story.
The whole story?
Beku, nie wiesz wszystkiego.
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
It doesn't have to be this way.
You can't take care of anyone.
Umiem.
After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her.
Yeah.
We can have a family.
Nie, obie ci.
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
9 lat.
No, shut up.
It makes sense.
It's not happening. Let us go.
No. No, I don't think so. You're going away, and we're starting a new family.
Nie. Nie dam. Nie oddam.
Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
Co?
What are you...
I'm glad too.
Wyszła.
I wish you wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon, isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this.
Dobrze, dobrze.
I miss your smile, honey. I miss you so rękę. Much, Tess.
Rękę.
You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though.
Rękę. Lizzie, celuj w rękę.
She's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Nie. Dawaj. O ty ku... Panie! Wypierdzielaj. Tam pelengesie jeden, ty. Uduś go. Oj! Udusił go. Dobrze. Jezu. Dech. Jebany. Ja nie będę go zastrzelać. Co ty?
He could come back.
It's okay, sweet pea. We're leaving.
Good. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Dobrze. Jest dobrze, mamy ją. Odzyskaliśmy. I idźmy stąd.
Widzisz, your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident. Talk about it.
Tak, porozmawiam o tym w bezpiecznym miejscu. No.
You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Let's get out of here, okay?
Yes, please.
We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
Dobra.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you. Yeah.
No właśnie. Jezu, ta głowa żyje.
Don't look in there.
No, I know.
O, fuj. Na niego spojrzeć, bo... Czy on nie żyje przez przypadek? Dobra, popatrzył się. Wyglądało ok. A, nie mogę już wziąć tej... krótkofalówki.
Which way out?
Through there.
Aha, dobra, wyjdziemy tam. I musimy wyjść tędy i tyle. O chuj.
Get out of Savannah.
Okej. Muszę ci umurusać twoją nową bluzkę. No, czapusia.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around and don't panic.
I'll keep you safe. Czyli taki jest patent, żeby się przedostać. Cholera, jest ich tak w chuj, że lepszego sposobu nie ma. Dobra, idziemy, idziemy. A to ciekawe, trzeba być umrosanym w ich krwi. Wszystko jest Gucci. Ja pierdzielę, ile ich tu jest. O, proszę mi gronie ciąć. Uchwa. Dobra, znowu musieliśmy się cofnąć. Przepraszam was za takie cięcie, ale nie chcę mi się jakby tego montować takiego, jak wiecie. Ale znowu będziecie widzieć to samo kawałeczek, bo mi skraszowało znowu oczywiście wszystko, kompa mi tym razem wyjebało. Bo mam taką beznadziejną kartę graficzną, że to nie idzie, serio. O kurna, jak to nie rób. No dobra, ale jakby no staram się to ogarnąć, ale te problemy będą wynikać dalej, aż do kupienia nowej. Czyli trochę sobie poczekamy jeszcze na to. Ona tam zobaczyła. O kurwa, nie, jej matka. Pewnie stary. O. Ja pierdolę, nie. Nie, 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 nie. Chciałem wam tylko to dograć i pożegnać, bo już mamy ten czas. I oczywiście musiałem chamsko przerwać wam filmik. Ale dziękuję wam za obejrzenie tego filmu. Zostawcie łapkę w górę. Pierdolnijcie dzwona. Dziękuję wam jeszcze raz za całe wsparcie, jak mnie oglądacie, jak zostawiacie te łapki, jak piszecie te komentarze, jak dajecie mi też pieniążki, to jest fajne, ale bardzo miłe, więc dziękuję wam za wszystko, trzymajcie się do następnego odcinka, cześć!